beautiful. They're just great.
I can't do this.
But we're so close.
To what? Being impregnated by a pig?
Come on, Jazz. Come on, over here. Come on, get into your little pen. There. Now you can sleep.
Yeah, I'm barely sleeping when I have a bed.
Oh, this is totally normal, Grace. First squat jitters. The adrenaline of day one has faded, and the fire of day 10 has not yet been ignited.
Day 10? What exactly is all this supposed to accomplish?
We're gonna wear them down till they give up. Have you forgotten how we became best friends? I wore you down. I didn't leave. I squatted you, Grace.
Oh, God. You did.
And this squat is working, too. Just think of this as a slumber party. Didn't you just love those when you were a kid?
No, I never had a slumber party.
You mean you never hosted? Because my friend Kathy Glee always hosted.
No, I mean I never went to one.
How is that possible?
I don't know. I guess my friends and I weren't close like that. Also, my mother thought slumber parties were how communism spread.
What?
She had a lot of strange ideas.
What was she like?
My mother? She was... Well, she wanted to live a life that was way bigger than her life could allow. You know, when I was little, she took me to New York to see Oklahoma, and we went backstage. She knew every one of the chorus girls and the guy that played Dream Curly. I saw this whole other life flash across her face. And then she cried. All the way home in the train.
Well, you forget how much happened before we even came on the scene.
My mother made me promise to never tell that story, ever.
Well, congratulations. Sharing secrets is an important part of the successful slumber party.
What else is supposed to happen?
Well, I suppose.